after day, the attack on German-occupied France goes on. Our aircraft swoop down to bomb the German air bases. They pass over German units on the move and shoot them up with machine guns. Attack must mean casualties. But our pilots now know that if they have to bail out over the channel, the new Air Sea Rescue Service is standing by to save them. High-speed launches in the harbors, reconnaissance aircraft in the coastal aerodromes. The efficiency of this service depends upon the watch kept in coastal areas by the Observer Corps, the Army sentries, the gun crews, and the Coast Guards. Even civilians out for a walk along the cliffs can help by their constant vigilance. Above all, speed is vital.
Naval 3, please.
Duty staff up, sir. What? Parachute 180 Folkestone, 8 miles. Right. Standby operations room, please.
Standby operations room. Duty crash officer speaking.
HSL 122-146, Mesby 24, 180 Folkestone, 8 miles. Parachute reported.
Operations room calling.
Operations room calling. HSL 122-146 and Mesby 24. Prepare to put to sea immediately. Over.
Yes, I see. Hello. Coast Guard says he's lost sight of that dinghy. It's drifted out to sea.
Right, I'll get on to the Observer Corps and see if they've got a line on it.
Yes, we can just see him from here. 198 degrees Folkestone, 7 miles.
198 degrees Folkestone, 7 miles. Right. This is HSL 122.
Aye, sir.
Sergeant?
Yes, sir.
Both targets were hit by powerful high explosive bombs and many incendiaries. The escort shot down 7 enemy fighters. 2 of our fighters are missing, but the pilot of 1 is safe.